Is it hot here, or is it just the deals at Southwest Florida Auto that are burning me up right now? SWFLauto.com.